Alright guys, it's Play268 here. Welcome back to another video. Sorry, I had to do this, guys, before I started the video, because I almost forgot. So guys, you know I'm on Pokemon Amino. You guys can follow me and stuff. So just look at my favorite. One of my favorites is Trainer Red here. That's Trainer Red. I made him. Yeah, you guys should check that out. Check out my content and stuff. Give a shout out to Hypnotic Pikachu. If you guys look at my public chats, you guys see that if you put anything with hashtag Blade268 in any blog or poll, whatever, I will give you a shout out. It's still on. So check out his good content. Because I already made the video, but I forgot to give the shout out because I'll be rude. So, alright, guys, let's jump into this. Alright guys, so you guys know when you go on Mount Silver and you battle Trainer Red because he's the boss trainer. After Elite Four and the champion. In Emerald where you battle Steven. What's gonna call my new thing? My own thing called Elemental Masters. After the Elite Four and the champion, you battle this person with only one element, as type. Which today it's gonna be grass. Alright, so the trainer today is going to be a Tarzan guy. The Tarzan guy uses his surrounding as an advantage, and he only uses grass type Pokemon, which is awesome. Now, he's going to use, the first Pokemon he's going to use is Ferrothorn with Power Whip, Iron Head, Rollout, and Bulldoze. This is going to be level 71, so it's going to be a beast. Next is going to be Breloom. Breloom is level 70, has Sky Uppercut, Seed Bomb, Thunder Punch, and Iron Tail. You cannot beat that. You can only beat that with Leafeon. With level 73, with Leaf Blade, Aerial Ace, Dig, and X Scissor. Who can beat that? I don't know. Maybe his Torterra, which is level 75, with Wood Hammer, Earthquake, Superpower, and Stone Edge, which is a total beast and good defense. Now my favorite is Go-Goat. I forgot his ball for name. He's level 77, has Horn Leech, Earthquake, Wild Charge, and Zen Headbutt. It was really hard to pick up a moveset because I give you impact and crap. So Venusaur is level 70, has Frenzy Plant, Earthquake, Sludge Bomb, and Giga Impact. Even at Morza's ultimate deadly stats, it has a freaking, it can freaking Mega Evolve. So that's his team, guys. It's really cool. I'm actually might make a ROM pack for crap and have this Pokemon. So guys, thanks for watching. If you want me to do it.